Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we're going to cover how to compute the gross margin ratio. The gross margin ratio gives us insight into how much remains for each dollar of sales after subtracting cost of goods sold. This is important because what remains is used to pay all other operating expenses and hopefully have some left over for net income. To calculate gross margin ratio, we take net sales and subtract cost of goods sold, and then we divide that by net sales. Let's break this down with an example and say a company had net sales of $100,000 and cost of goods sold of $60,000 for this year. To calculate the gross margin ratio, we take net sales of $100,000 and subtract cost of goods sold of $60,000, and then divide that by the net sales of $100,000. This gives us a gross margin ratio of 0.4 or 40%. So, what does a 40% gross margin ratio tell us? It means that for every dollar in sales, the company kept 40 cents as gross profit. To continue our analysis, let's say a competitor has a gross margin ratio of 35%. In this comparison, our company with a 40% ratio is performing better, as it retains more money per dollar of sales to cover other expenses and still make a profit. In the end, the gross margin ratio is a great tool to measure a company's ability to turn a profit by controlling their cost of goods sold.